दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम मैकेनिकल वाइब्रेशंस फॉर वन मार्क. द इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन ऑफ ए स्प्रिंग मास डैम्पर सिस्टम इज गिवन बाय डी स्क्वायर एक्स बाई डी टी स्क्वायर प्लस 3 dx बाई डी टी प्लस 9x इज इक्वल टू 10 sin φ t. द डैम्पिंग फैक्टर ऑफ द सिस्टम इज. दोज आर द फोर ऑप्शन गिवन एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द ऑफिशियल की द करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन बी. लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द डिटेल्ड सोल्यूशन फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. First step is let us write down the given equation of motion, which is d square x by dt square plus 3 dx by dt plus 9x is equal to 10 sin φ t. Let us consider that as equation 1. We know that the general equation of motion for any forced system of vibration is mx double dot plus cx dot plus kx is equal to f naught sin omega t. This can be further written as m into d square x by dt square plus c into dx by dt plus kx is equal to f naught sin omega t. Let us consider this one as equation 2. Now let us try to compare equation 1 and equation 2. When we compare the coefficients of d square x by dt square, we get m is equal to 1 kg. Similarly, when we compare the coefficients of the term dx by dt, we get c is equal to 3 newton second per meter square. And similarly, when we compare the coefficients of x, we get k is equal to 9 newton per meter. Okay, so we have the values of m, c and k. Now we can write the damping factor zeta as c by cc, where c is the damping coefficient and cc is the critical damping coefficient. That can be written as c by 2 into under root k into m. We have the values of c, k and m. Substituting that and simplifying will give us the damping factor as 0.5.